It is 5:36 p.m. Thursday, June 25th, 2020. Thursday is cutout night. The crews will start their weekend when they get in tonight. So, of course, we're wishing them a safe trip up the line. This is FEC's 202. Watching this part of the rock train go by, I'd like to thank my good friend Ted Baven for his comments. Very kind words about a car we saw last night, one of these very same hoppers. Side of it was decorated with the name Bryce Gowdy. And Ted explained who Bryce Gowdy was. A promising high school football player from Deerfield Beach High School. There's some Ted work right there. Ted Art. Right there. Bryce was on his way to Georgia State on a full scholarship. He never made it. Stepped out in front of 222. An apparent suicide. Said your comments sad is so true. You'll see that car on its way back, maybe tonight on 105, maybe tomorrow. One of the southbound trains. Now empty auto racks here in this consist. And empty freight cars too. Thanks again, Ted. Put a roof on this one. Coil car. No longer in coil steel service. Now a tank train. Still has the lid on top of it. The stenciling on these last three. Right here. Next, let me see. Follow Blinky up the line. 5:41 will be the official time of FEC's 202. That's going to do it. From MP236 on the Florida East Coast Mainline.